In this video, you will learn how to backup and restore iPhone using iCloud. So let's begin. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today, first we'll see how to properly backup iPhone to iCloud. Then we will reset iPhone to factory settings, and then we will restore it using iCloud. In case you bought a new iPhone and you want to transfer data from old iPhone to new iPhone, you would be following the same procedure. So to backup iPhone to iCloud, launch settings, tap on your name, select iCloud, scroll down, select iCloud backup, and put this toggle on. Hit OK. And now hit this backup now option. Now this should start backing up your iPhone to iCloud. There is a dedicated video on my channel regarding iCloud backup. I'll put the links in the cards above. That video will show you what does iCloud backup include and why you should backup to iCloud. So if you wish, you can check that out. And now we have successfully backed up iPhone to iCloud. So now I'm gonna go back and reset this iPhone to factory settings. If you just bought a new iPhone, you don't need to set it to factory settings. Just turn it on and you will see the similar setup as we are going to see after resetting this iPhone to factory settings. So the setup process would be similar. So now to reset this iPhone to factory settings, select General, scroll all the way down and select Reset. And here you have to hit this Erase All Content and Settings. Here select Erase Now. Now input your iPhone passcode. Hit Erase iPhone. Again hit Erase iPhone. Now input Apple ID password and hit Erase. This will reboot your iPhone. Then it will show you that hello message. You need to press the home button. Then select the language. Then select your country. And now let's set up this iPhone manually. Select keyboard language and hit next. Now choose the Wi-Fi network, input password and hit join. Now hit next. Tap continue. Now set up touch ID or face ID depending on your iPhone model and hit continue. Now create 6-digit passcode for your iPhone. Re-enter your passcode. And here is the screen we were waiting for. Here you need to choose Restore from iCloud Backup. Enter your Apple ID and hit Next. Now input Apple ID password and hit Next again. Now tap Agree. And now this should show you all the backups available in your iCloud account. So you need to choose the latest one. We have only one here, so we will select this one. And hit continue. Here I'll hit install updates manually. Here continue. And we'll set up Siri later on in settings. Now don't share app analytics. And then it's gonna start restoring your iPhone from iCloud. Then it'll reboot your iPhone, input your passcode, and you'll see that your iPhone is downloading apps from the App Store. Well, your app data is already stored in iCloud. It is only downloading the applications from the App Store. So just wait until it finishes the downloading process and keep the iPhone connected to the Wi-Fi network. Once it is done, you will see that you have recovered all the data from your iCloud backup. You will not lose any of your data. All the data will be restored to your new iPhone via this iCloud backup. So that's how you guys can easily backup your iPhone to iCloud and restore that data whenever it is needed. And that's all for today. If you guys like this video, do share it with your friends and loved ones. And if this is your first time here, consider subscribing to the channel for all the future videos. And please keep the bell notifications on. I'll see you next week with a new tutorial. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is your friend Vikas, signing off. Thank you so much for watching.